Chinese national team before the Olympic Games. You never know what you're gonna get from me. Be ready. Again, taller players have bigger middles, so attacking Wang Manyu on the elbow will be effective from time to time. See where the shots are on the table, how fast the ball is spinning, how fast the ball is moving. Hadn't had a chance to see both at the same time this tournament. A full stroke from Chuck. Last of the backhand again. Game one in the pocket. Chun Meng takes it 11-3. Absolute domination out. Forehand's very strong. Her backhand just too efficient. Back. Maybe because of Chun Meng's divisiveness and wide angles quickening. Just missing the up ahead. Pretty much all my questions in terms of how players do against each other. Surprise you. A good long. Oh, it's incredible, just incredible. For years. Surprise, surprise, it's going deep. Good to hear, though. Stand by your woman. Right at the baseline of the table, Wang Manyu. Confident in taking some high-risk shots a little earlier. Could go wide either way. It's going to open the attack up for Chun Meng. Perfect angle. It's very difficult when you've got flashes behind you. Or behind the ball setting to see that interfere with the sport. But Wang Manyu, Sun Yingxia, they're the third. There's the power of Queen. Topspin once again. Spectacular points. Chun Meng and Wang Manyu just keep on going. 19 shots. Try getting back one of these. Just one. I say this to women in the top 50 in the world. Good luck. One or two, 19 back and forth. Wow, that's in his five times. She'll make the shot anyway. And this one. with the serve. Edge of the table. Oh, spectacular once again, but Chun Meng gets everything back, manages to keep number four, Wang Manyu, down 1-2. And the turn and a dismissive. Tight serves. A little bit off the top of the net, and I'm good. Kicking up. It is. Dreams. At least in game number four. That's as fast as can be right up. Cover to do it again. I think Wang Manyu just has to focus on winning this point. That was the opportunity as soon as the soft. Sure, what's coming at her? Did you see any hesitation for a moment from either of these players? Wang Manyu comes right out of the gate. She knows exactly what she wants to do. Play as hard as possible as soon as the rally's open. Chun Meng, oh yes. That 8 points apiece. Wang Manyu, right out of the timeout, loses the first. Job! Down 8-9. Job! How did she get that one? Two game points and the serves. Part of the table. It gets away from Wang Manyu. Chun Meng with an. Loving it. Absolutely. Very eco-friendly games of these two, especially Chun Meng. But a beautiful shot indeed, with the racket up over the head, leaning, covers it back and brings it right to the opposite line. The risk factor, oh, that was an amazing shot. Event, like the Olympic Games. Took the gold medal. Malone was just stronger mentally. Chun Meng 2 points away from taking the title from the defending champion. But not yet, Wang Manyu. For Chun Meng. Three to go for Chun Meng. And there it is, Chun Meng takes the title right out of the hands of defending champion Wang Manyu. 4 games to 1, what a performance.